What's up, everyone? So I need to go to uni, so I need to make this quick, but I really wanted to react to this. Doja Cat's single for Harley Quinn movie, Birds of Prey movie soundtrack is finally out. It's called Boss Bitch. So before we continue with the video, make sure to subscribe, like, comment, and follow my social media, which will be in the description down below and over here. She teased this a while ago, actually, and that's how I found out about the Birds of Prey having, you know, a soundtrack, which is filled with females. And this is the second official single of the album. So we're just gonna listen to it. I'm super excited. I love Doja so fucking much. And I hope she came in with a banger. She probably did. Boss Bitch, Doja Cat.
I ain't tryna. Yeah, ain't tryna be cool like you. Wobbling around in your high heel shoes, I'm clumsy. Made friends with the floor. 2 for 1, you know a bitch by 4. Shook up the bottom in a good girl pot. You ain't even here to party. Ken in the club tryna pipe a Barbie. I don't wanna go with the floor white gun until I touch my toes. And I don't wanna. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch, my boss, I'ma shine like us. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch, my boss, I'ma shine like us. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch, my boss, I'ma shine like us. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. Well, I've been the stallion, you've been the seahorse. Don't need a report, don't need a press run. I love my bad pics, been all my best one. I wear the hat and I wear the pants. I am advanced, so I get advanced. And I do my dance and cancel the plans. And we don't be mad, cause you had a chance.
It's over. That was wow. That definitely hyped me up. Holy shit. It's like the soundtrack single that all the movies wish to have. She was flexing on all she did and all the bops that she made, how she's a pro and how she does everything right, and that's Doja, man, she's right. Was she shading Megan though? When I heard she said something, I've been the stallion, you've been the seahorse. Is that some kind of shade? Well, I don't care because both of them are fire. Nonetheless, Doja won this round because they're both on the Birds of Prey soundtrack, but Boss Bitch, Diamonds by Megan and Normani. I don't make the rules. I'm sorry I said it, but it's the truth. But yeah, I can't wait to listen to all the other artists that will be part of this record, which will be out, I don't know when, but you know, if I have time, I'll make a reaction to it. So thank you for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next video.